and welcome to HP's new video blog, or vlog. This is HP How To For You. I'm Steph, and this is Bill.
Hey.
We are both HP employees who work in the customer support organization. We're here to introduce you to a new vlog series that begins releasing today.
So what is HP How To For You? It's a vlog for you, our customers, to help you get the most out of your HP products. Every 2 weeks, we're going to release an episode that's going to cover tips, tricks, how-to information to help you get the most out of your products.
Since this is HP How To For You, we want to make sure that the information we are sharing in each episode is helpful. So we want to hear from you. We want to directly engage and interact with you, our customers, through comments, so we can then tailor our content to what you want to hear about. Leave us a comment below and tell us what you want to know about your HP products.
Yeah, today is the day. We not only release our first episode of HP How To For You, but Windows 10 is releasing today. I'm just so excited.
Me
too.
This
is gonna be great.
We're going to share with you a few of the new features in Windows 10 and how to get around in the new operating system. To do that, we are sending Bill on location to get an early look at some of the Windows 10 PCs coming right off the factory floor. So, they're hot off the press. Oh, hey, thanks for inviting me, by the way.
Hey, somebody's got to stay and hold down the fort, right?
Just bring me back something cool. Like maybe a Windows 10 PC?
No promises, but I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
All right. See ya.
Safe travels, Bill. The next trip is mine.
You got it.
We made it to the factory. We're pulling early units right off the manufacturing line, bringing them into the lab, unboxing them, and checking them out to make sure that they all function correctly. We're going to take you through an unboxing right now, really quick, with Steve. And we'll see how we do it, make sure everything is there. We take photos, bunch of stuff. So check it out, here we go.
So we're taking photos of the outside of the box, make sure that everything matches the way it should. Did mention that these are really early units, so we don't have all of the labels on these ones yet. But you can see we photo pretty much everything on this. All right, so at this point, we get to open the box. Right, so a full audit is about 16 hours. And Stephanie's gonna hate me. I feel like I'm documenting something or something, you know, some really important documentary.
Oh, wow, new image. Mm-hmm.
So you saw us unboxing a PC, you saw inside the PC. Now we're going to give you a couple of tips on how to work a little more efficiently with snapping Windows and creating virtual desktops and using those to use more apps at once. So let's get to it. Come on. As I've been learning more about Windows 10, I've watched quite a few videos on Cortana and Edge. So instead of doing yet another overview of these two awesome features, I took this idea from one of my peers here at HP. He sent out a few tips on snapping Windows and virtual desktops. So thanks, Mohan. What are we talking about when we say snapping Windows and virtual desktops? Well, in Windows, when you have a lot of windows open, it's kind of hard to manage the data without moving them around trying to see everything in the other windows. You can snap a window to one side of the screen by clicking and holding the title bar, then sliding the mouse to the edge of the screen and let it go. In Windows 10, that will allow you to click on another window that you might have open, taking up the other half of the screen. What's cool is you can also use the keyboard to do this. Right now, Notepad's the active window. If I use the Windows key and the down arrow key, I can move Notepad to the bottom of the screen so it takes up only a quarter of the screen. When I let up on the Windows key, the third window I had open now appears. When I click on it, it'll put it in the top right corner of the screen that Notepad just vacated. Now I have all three windows nicely sized and snapped together so I can see all the data. Now, to move these around, I'll use the Windows key plus the left arrow key. That moves the photo window around because it's the active window. If I continue holding the Windows key, I can make it bigger by using the down arrow key. Then when I let up on the Windows key, the window I had open in the space in that other space appears, and I can select it and it'll add it to the top right corner right up here. So that's window snapping. What about virtual desktop? Well, down here at the bottom, I just clicked on task view and you can see I have four desktops open. I'll select desktop 4 and you can see there's different applications running here. How did I add this desktop, you might ask? Well, there's a couple of ways to do it. The first one is to select task view down here by the search bar. And over on the right side, you'll see new desktop. The other way to do this is to use the control plus the Windows key plus the letter D. So control, Windows, D. This will create a new desktop where you can open new applications. So there you have it. Snapping windows and virtual desktops. Now, there's a lot of other options to learn about, but this should get you going on snapping windows and virtual desktops. Good luck. We'll talk to you next time.
Oh, hey, welcome back. What'd you bring me? A t-shirt.
Yep.
So you went on location and all I got was this t-shirt.
Yep.
I am going to remember that the next time I go on location.
Hey, I was busy.
Sure.
I was.
Hopefully, those of you that are either upgrading to Windows 10 or out purchasing new Windows 10 PCs learned something new. Please comment below and let us know if there is anything else you want to know about Windows 10 or if you have any other questions about your HP PC.
And thanks for joining us on our very first episode of HP How To For You. Catch our next episode on August 12th, where we're going to share some tips on setting up your PC for the very first time.
That's going to be awesome.
It will
I'm excited.
Yep.
So where can you catch this cool new vlog? Here on our YouTube channel, youtube.com, HowToForYou, or listed on the HP support forum at
hp.com/support forum.
You can find us there under the blog section. Yes. Check us out, follow us, and let us know what you want to hear about.
All right, see you next time.
Later.
Bam. I think that's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
I think that's a good way to end
there
it.
Should we start over?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, let's start over.
You're awesome.